Our journey started 8 weeks after Patrick was born. Kimberley noticed some swelling in the stomach and they were able to diagnose Patrick with neuroblastoma at our local hospital. I got a little bit emotional running around the track. Without a community like this, people don't understand, people don't know about it. So we're very proud to be on board.